What's good, Tigers? Welcome back to TNN for prom week. We've got some updates from your ASB officers and a reminder that it's also Kindness Month. I'm Noah Clausen.
And I'm Uno Unamar. And on today's show, we'll also learn more about becoming an ASB commissioner, FFA's recent public speaking competition, and we'll have a sports update from our very own Malanga Malama. Now here comes the news you need to know.
The Reach Club is still hosting Virtual Kindness Month. With virtual cards, everyone can connect whether they're on campus or not. Virtual kindness card templates will be available on the library website to personalize and send using your school email. Send a card to a student or staff member to tell them how much you appreciate them, encourage someone who needs it, or just to say thanks. Kindness Month will take place for the entire month of May, but it's never too early to get out there and express your appreciation for another.
Tigers, this week is Prom Spirit Week. We have some exciting spirit days coming. Today is Pajama Day and Tuesday is Star Day, where you can dress up as your favorite celebrity. Wednesday is Decades Flashback Day. Freshmen are 60s, sophomores are 70s, juniors are 80s, and seniors are 90s. And our last day on Thursday is Planets Day. Freshmen are orange for Mercury, sophomores are red for Mars, juniors are blue for Uranus, and seniors are green for Earth. Remember to dress up and show your spirit.
Tigers, here's a quick update on this year's Class of the Year competition. The spirit point standings are as follows. In fourth place, we have the sophomores with 628 points. In third, we have the freshmen with 693 points. In second, the seniors with 736 points, and in first place, the juniors with a big 962 points. Remember to participate as much as possible in the upcoming spirit events. Every point matters.
Hey Tigers, are you interested in getting more involved in our school and making it a better place? If so, ASB commissioner applications are out now. Look on the ASB website to find the application or come to Mr. Johnson's room 508 for any questions. Thanks guys.
Hey Tigers, I'm Noah Clausen. I'm one of the spirit commissioners here at Slow High with Uno. And what we do is we put on spirit rallies and spirit days and overall just get the campus super pumped for sports games, spirit activities, and other things. And if you're interested in joining ASB, the spirit commissioner is a great thing to go for. So join ASB.
Hey Tigers, I'm Uno Unamar. I am the spirit commissioner of the ASB right now. And for my job, I get to host rallies, I get to put on spirit days, and I get to be in charge of the Class of the Year competition. And it's a lot of fun. So I definitely think that you should consider running for a commissioner spot next year, and particularly for spirit.
Hey Tigers, my name is Stella Tabuenca and I'm the ASB Commissioner of the Arts. Basically, my job is to recognize artists at our school, plan school-wide events relating to the arts, and try to get other people involved in the arts. It's a super fun job, so you should definitely consider applying.
What's up Tigers? I'm Landon Williams, the ASB Commissioner of Social Media for 2020 through 2021. I run the ASB Instagram at SLOHSASB, as well as manage our website. For this position, you'll need some basic graphic design skills for creating posts and ads for our Instagram, as well as some general social media knowledge. And if this sounds like you, make sure to come try out for the social media position in next year's ASB class. Good luck, Tigers!
Hi, I'm Erickson Taylor Diamond. I am the ASB Commissioner in ASB. My job is to make sure every single club on campus is able to hold any kind of event or fundraiser on campus. I want to encourage everyone to apply for the ASB position.
Hello Tigers, my name is Elias Weeks and I am a video commissioner for the ASB class. Our job as video commissioner is to film sports activities and compile videos of extracurricular activities going on around the high school. If you guys are interested, I highly recommend you sign up for this position and join ASB next year.
Hi, I'm Ellen Manning. I'm the Commissioner of Athletics. Part of my job is in being in charge of all the senior nights and the athletic social media and making sure all of our athletes are supported, and it's super fun.
Hi, I'm Kendall Hernandez. I am the Commissioner of Publicity at SLO High, and I do posters for pretty much every event that goes on our campus and let everyone know what's going on, and I think you should be in the class because it's super fun and you make new friends.
Hey Tigers, my name is Allison Ryan and I'm one of the lunchtime activity commissioners this year at SLO High. I've had a lot of fun putting on the scavenger hunt that was downtown earlier this year and then brainstorming other ideas for activities that we can do. I've been in the ASB for 3 out of my 4 years at SLO High and I've had such a great time being part of it. I think you should apply to be in the ASB for a couple of reasons. It's super fun. You get to know a lot of different people. It's really nice to just be another face on campus that kind of knows what's going on and knows kind of how everything works. It's really fun to plan events, and then it is a time commitment, but it's super fun to just have something that you're committed to and you're in charge of planning different events, so you get to work with a bunch of different people and express your ideas to make the school a better place. Obviously, there's a lot more reasons for that, but those are just a few. Have fun and apply!
Hey Tigers, my name is Sadie LaChapelle, and I'm currently the Sustainability Commissioner in ASB. In my opinion, this job is one of the most interesting jobs that ASB has to offer because you get to work firsthand with organizations that are making a difference. And over the past year, I've had the opportunity to work with Gravity Water, which is a nonprofit organization that provides clean drinking water facilities to people in developing nations. And I organized a fundraiser for them, and Slo High School students and families raised enough money to provide a school in Vietnam with one of these water filtration systems. And the Sustainability Commissioner also has the ability to raise awareness for things like Bike Month, Earth Day, and other things that promote sustainability, not just at our campus, but around the country and the world. And so I would encourage all of you to run for this commissioner position because it's really fun and really rewarding.
My name is Stephanie Macedo. I am a Commissioner of Publicity in the ASB, and as a Commissioner of Publicity, I am in charge of publicizing all types of events going on in the school by making posters. I definitely think you guys should apply and be a part of the next year's ASB class.
Hi, my name is Olivia Cisneros. I'm the Commissioner of Activities, and my job normally consists of planning homecoming week and the homecoming dance, among other activities. This year looked a little different due to COVID and distance learning, but this job overall is super important to the ASB. I highly encourage anyone who enjoys planning and is very well organized to run for this job and get involved.
Hi, I'm Nicholas Larson. I am the TNN liaison for ASB. It is my job to communicate between the two classes and get all of the dates and details organized. Super fun job. It's very different from the other positions, and I think that you should run for it.
Seniors, if you've not picked up your yard sign yet, we are having another distribution day this Thursday, May 20th at 7:45 to 8:45 for distance learners and 11:30 to 12 for in-person learners, which is right after school. Please pick up your yard sign if you have not done so already.
Staff, students, and community members, mark your calendars for May 27th at 6 p.m. for the first FCCLA baking competition. This year, the event is going to be live streamed on TNN so you can log in from home and watch Mr. Inman, Mr. Stewart, and Mr. Johnson compete for Slo High baking supremacy. This event is a fundraiser for FCCLA, and there will be an opportunity for you to make donations to the program.
Tigers are no strangers to competition, and now here's Malanga Malama with our TNN Sports Update.
In sports news, baseball beat St. Joe's three times this week to improve to 5-0 in their last five games. Boys soccer drew Santa Maria and beat Rigetti to finish second in league play. Good luck to them in CIF this week. Girls soccer beat Rigetti and St. Joe's to finish league 9-1 and become your Mountain League champions. Clap it up for them and good luck in CIF. On a similar note, boys track and field defeated Paso Robles, improving to 6-0 and becoming your Mountain League champions. Girls track and field also defeated Paso Robles, improving to 5-1 and also becoming your Mountain League champions. Three league titles cap off a strong week of Tiger athletics.
Thanks, Malanga, and thank you coaches and athletes for training hard and competing each week. There's so much to be proud of on campus these days. We hope all of you dig deep and finish this semester strong. I'm Noah Clausen.
And I'm Una Unamar, letting you know that there are only 3 weeks left until finals, so buckle down and get all of your work done and show this pandemic who's really in control. Have a great week, Tigers.